All right, guys. So, are you guys ready to do the paranormal investigating?
Yeah, okay.
First, we need to get geared up. We're going down to the caves today. We did canyons yesterday, so we're going to do caves today. Okay, so we're doing caves today, so let's go get geared up, guys. You remember the news? We've seen people, like, go down there. There's a lot of stuff happening. Like, people are getting picked up into the air. Alright.
It's fine, man.
Alright.
What's wrong?
It's just normal.
Yeah.
I think they're lying.
Luckily, I built a floor that lets us know that.
I have to go for my team.
Are you guys ready?
Okay.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Well, make sure to supply the rope. We can't get lost.
Yeah, just. Have you guys seen Noel before?
No, come here. Unfortunately, I have not. We just have to investigate. We have to be really careful. This is an actual ghost. It could corrupt us and possibly kill us.
Hey, Leslie, make sure you don't breathe in a whole lot. You don't want to get the gas in you.
I know, I'm holding my breath.
Everyone, shh, shh, shh.
Sure.
Oh. Just stay still.
Don't move.
Don't move. Don't move.
Don't move.
Stay still.
Hey, Noel.
I can't do this. I have to get out.
Please.
Where are you? Hey. Let's check. I heard him screaming. That's what happens when he runs off. I found him. John, can you hear me? John. What was that?
I'm making sure he knows not there.
John, can you hear me? John, can you hear me?
Have to get out now.
Let's get in here.
Come on, John. Okay, come on, John. I think he's gone. Come on, John.
Let's go, John.
Okay, let's go. Come on, John. We gotta get you up into the infirmary. Come on. Okay. Come on, John.
John, make sure you breathe.
You have to get out.
Okay, guys, come on.
I thought this was just a ruse. No.
Okay, John, we got your stuff off. We're taking you to the doctor, okay? Come on. I work here, so I should be able to get in. Hold on, let me scan my credit. Let me scan my card.
God, this is stupid.
All right, come on, guys.
Never gone.
Come on.
Doctor.
We have he was attacked by the ghost underground.
What?
He was attacked by. I don't know if you heard on the news.
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but
that's a fatal wound. I don't think I can help. Follow me.
Come on, John.
John, come on.
I almost ripped my heart out. It's a miracle I'm even alive.
I know.
We're gonna have to do plastic surgery.
Ow. Wait, what? Okay.
We're gonna have to you have about 30 seconds left to live. We're gonna have to place your heart with
30 seconds?
Someone will, Who's willing to die for this man?
No, please hurry. Please hurry.
Should
please.
We just let him die?
Don't worry. Shh.
Yeah, let's just let him die.
That'll be $10,000.
Alright, hold on. Yeah. Hold on, I got this, okay? Come here. Here, let me just go. Credit card.
I am not gonna pay him $10,000. Can we just get John in and just keep him out?
Alright. Here, Doc, here's your 10,000. Here's your 10 grand.
Is John dead?
No, I gave him anesthesia.
He put it, yeah, he's...
Well, I can...
I'm gonna do the surgery. I'm gonna do the surgery.
Alright, Leslie, let's go. We don't... Right. He needs to concentrate.
Whoa! Anesthesia! Now I have the replacement heart. I just need to stitch up back here. Alright.
Here, Leslie, let's... You wanna go shopping?
Sure.
Well, these are some nice sunglasses. Oh, these are cool. Look at those. I can be a cool dude.
Oh, hey, what's up, John?
Hey. Oh, hi, John. How do you feel?
$20,000 for the East.
Hold on.
I'll pay this time.
No, it's fine. I got it. I work here. I get paid a really good amount here.
That one hurts.
Doctor, she wants to buy the insurance care package for $27 a month.
There you go. We don't need the insurance care package. All right.
Yeah, he's fine.
John, let's go back to the house and get you and let's get you rest up. Leslie and I will have to. We're going to. We're just gonna let you rest. Come on, John.
By the way, he needs to sit for a couple minutes.
All right, come on, John. Here, take this blanket. Just try and get some rest, okay?
Okay.
Look, we'll be back, okay? We're just gonna go one more time. We'll be safe, okay?
Yeah.
Careful. All right.
He's very hostile.
I know. I saw that.
He's King Kong, boy. All right, now let's go.
He's like King Kong strength. All right. Well, if you start to feel, like, nauseous or anything, just take this medicine. You need, are you hungry? Yeah, are you thirsty?
I'm gonna eat some McDonald's.
But, yeah, but what if Nolak escapes and comes here?
He won't. We won't.
He won't find out.
Yeah, he won't know that you're here.
Yes.
Okay. So you're gonna be safe, okay? Boot. Okay. All right, let's go, Leslie. Okay. Leslie, if Noel starts to come towards us, we're going to get in the corner and we're going to use this to hide. So we're just going to get in a corner. I'm just going to use this and we'll hide, okay? All right, let's go. Make sure your mask is on nice and good. All right, let's go.
It is. Good. That was me.
There he is! Quick, come here, get over here. Just hide in here.
I don't need that pill.
Strong. Yeah, strong. Yeah, I can't survive. Oh, but strong. Don't have a heart.
I think I'm gonna make a run for it.
No, Leslie!
I don't care. I'm staying away.
Leslie, no! He'll never find
me. I'm gonna go attack John.
I think he's gone. Leslie, no.
Okay.
Was no, that no. John? John, no!
No, please! Be back!
Wait,
it's Tony. Why is he still coming close to me? Stay back!
John, no! No, John! You're gonna pay for what you did.